Come, my lord. The story of Uchitsune awaits. Long ago, an emperor and his palace were plagued by a winged demon. The emperor sent for Uchitsune, the most renowned archer of his time, who wielded a bow blessed by a kami. When the demon next came, Uchitsune was ready, longbow in hand. His aim was truer, and his arrows flew farther than any archers in Japan. Uchitsune loosed a single arrow. It pierced the demon's heart. As it fell to the ground, it cursed Uchitsune with its final breath. Soon after, Uchitsune saw the forms of the demon everywhere. His legendary bow never missed, but each arrow that hit its mark was met with a very human scream. The trail of bodies led to his capture. Though many called for Uchitsune's death, the emperor felt pity for him. Uchitsune was banished to Tsushima Island. He died years later, alone and forgotten by all but a few. The demon-slaying longbow has remained hidden here since his passing. Some say it awaits a worthy master. Others believe it still holds the demon's curse.
Cursed or not, the bow sounds powerful.
Take care, my lord. The bow inspires darkness in those who seek it.
I'll bear that in mind. The question is where to begin looking.
To quiet his mind, Uchitsune often walked the coast, obsessed with the blue hydrangeas that grew there. Perhaps they'll provide a clue.
Blue hydrangeas, like the musician mentioned. I must be close. Strange. That tomb is cracked open. Resting place. An island surrounded by blue flowers. Uchitsune's bow could be there.
Stop searching for the cursed bow. It leads only to death.
He wore the mask of a Tengu demon. And that was a warning shot. Can't let my guard down.
Thank you.
horse, don't you? Soon.
I thought all the samurai died at Komoda Beach. My life is yours.
You're safe now.
Take this. It's all I have.
Surrounded by blue flowers. Witchesina's bow could be there.
Continue your search, and Tsushima will fall.
Enough. Speak plainly.
This is your last chance. Leave the bow alone.
Quickly, Kage! Custom, okay.
Blue flowers. This is the right way.
Lord Sakai, you must do something. It's Kiisake Brewery in Azamo.
That brewery is the pride of Tsushima. I remember the first time I tried Kii Sake.
Soon there will be none left. The Mongols are taking it by force.
I'll see what I can do.
Should have stayed and fought.
Heal!
Must be there. Uchitsune's longbow. Where am I?
Your bow is cursed. You will see nothing but death to the end of your days.
First, I'll drive the Mongols from our home. After that, I'll worry about curses. Of Uchitsune.
Right here!
Whoa!
You won't stand a chance.
We have to do something. My lord, we're going into Azumo Bay. Help us fight.
You'll endanger everyone inside if you start a fight.
The Mongols are starving and beating our elders, punishing them for a prisoner who escaped.
Your elders had nothing to do with that. Where are they being held?
One's near the shrine. We think the other two are in the houses.
How are you planning to get in? The gates are sealed shut.
There's an opening in the fence by the main gate. We used it as children to sneak out.
I'll use it to sneak in. Stay out of sight until I've opened all the gates.
Thank you, my lord.
Kill them!
Are you hurt?
I'm fine. They wanted me to heal their sick.
And you refused. Stay here until I've dealt with the rest.
Please, free our blacksmith, Izumi. The Mongols are holding him in one of the houses.
There's no other way. You'll be free soon. You're safe now.
I was sure they were going to kill me. They already killed one blacksmith.
No, he escaped. You will too. But stay here until it's safe. It's not safe here. Run. You're free now. You're safe here until I deal with your captors.
Thank you, my lord.
Hey. have him back.
Yok hiçbir şey.
Değil mi ha?
Accept Mongol rule. Ich han schon mal gurschuch bol. Resist and be punished.
Unse han no zutku. Amatsat.
I was alone.
Chiharo.
You're going to be all right. Are you the headman?
I am. The Mongols threatened to kill my people unless I accepted their rule. I was about to give in.
You were strong to resist. Remain hidden until it's safe to come out.
The Mongol warlord has taken over my home. Please, drive him out and free us all.
They killed so many, and I was going to be next.
My horse stopped working. I kick. You stop working. I kick. You hook. Or I kick again.
Samurai.
You tortured and abused my people.
Accept Mongol rule, and your people will not suffer.
You're a liar and a coward. You deserve nothing less than death.
I will take nothing less than your head.
Come on.
When this is over, we'll sing of the samurai who died for Tsushima.